Well, after falling to some of the lowest levels in history, water levels are making a good comeback in a pretty remarkable way at Blue Mesa Reservoir. Check this out. Dramatic changes comparing this year to 2 years ago, as a photographer on Colorado's western slope captured spots all around the reservoir to highlight just how low water levels dipped in September of 2021. Just a dramatic change there. Flash forward to this June, where peak storage reached double what it was 2 years ago. After reaching those lowest levels since the reservoir was first filled, water levels coming back pretty well. These pictures show just how much of an impact the snowy winter, the high snowpack, and the rainy spring is making on this summer season.